The Supreme Court, while hearing Suomoto notice on non-construction of schools in earthquake-hit areas of KP, remarked that the Earthquake Reconstruction and Rehabilitation Authority report on the construction of school is unsatisfactory. Chief Justice inquired as to what ERRA has been doing since its beginning and why the 540 schools have not been built since the 2005 earthquake. The Supreme Court further probed as to what happened to the massive funds that ERRA had received from around the world in 2005 and 2006. The Supreme Court remarked that the presented report are unsatisfactory and asked the chairman to submit details of all the project completed by the ERRA along with the photographic evidence. The Chief Justice remarked that the entire nation has helped the earthquake victims, but what has ERRA done? ERRA received rupees 205 billion during the 2005 and 2006. So where was that money spent? The Chief Justice inquired. The Chief Justice further said that the earthquake hit areas should have been rebuilt in 2 years, to which Chairman ERRA replied, "We will provide all the details to the court." Later, the court adjourned the hearing for a month.
बोल ब्रीफ्स की वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बोल ब्रीफ्स के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करना ना भूलें।